When you're looking at quality, you look at a level of finish. The way products meet up, gap sizes, the actual items that are used, the materials that are used, all of those factors come into the overall cost of a build. And a lot of builders will cut corners, especially on multi-unit development. They can save a little bit, they save a lot at the end. We don't look at it that way. We look at giving the best possible thing we can. I like to enjoy the process for sure, but the end product, when you see it finished, when you see what you've started with and what you've ended up with, that to me makes me happy. That's why I actually do it. What makes the art development special is probably the level of detail at the end. Most builders can get the structural side of things right. It's about spending a little bit extra on like say an in-wall toilet, something that'll look a little bit different. Some of the edging around the windows, like if you have a look at some of our cladding and the way we finished off our cladding. Cladding's cladding, but have a look at ours and have a look at some others and you'll see there is a difference. Have a look at the posts, some of those things. When you're looking for quality in a building, you look at how things actually meet up. The detail that's involved with even architrave and how that meets up. Little things like that, the kitchen door spacings, the size of the gaps, all of that is a big factor in what I think when you're judging quality is the gaps and how items meet up. Some of the examples of the quality on the site here, if you have a look at some of the windows, the commercial section has been used. If you have a look at the way the cladding meets the windows, we've used the box section, aluminium box section, which we've powder coated. Comes at great expense, great time, but the effect is something which we think is special. The biggest difference between this property and others is probably the level of finish. If you go around and you have a look at some of the items that are used in the construction of the site, and it's not a big development by any stretch of the imagination. The units are very generous themselves, and it should feel like a home without the maintenance of a home. I think some of the things that they might not know about the development is the fact that they've got double garages, probably unusual in the area, generous outdoor living areas, and again, the level of finish is something that you've really got to pay attention to with our developments. Well, if you have a look at the orientation of the homes, they're facing, the rear courtyards are facing north. You've got large windows which are facing north. Obviously, in winter, that's a great asset. You get a lot of sunlight coming through. You've got the location of the property itself. It's not too far from the shops. It's not too far from the station. Very convenient. They're a great place to live. Very easy to live. I'm really excited about seeing the end product. I always enjoy getting to the end. It's a rush. And seeing a person finally walk into the home to view what we've finished and seeing their reaction is something that I always look forward to. Okay, on some of them it's difficult to process all your thoughts without being prepared, and I'm not the type of person that's not prepared when it comes to speaking, so always do my research, otherwise you're left flapping in the wind like I was a few times.